For the first time all year, the White Sox could feel good about their starting pitching staff over the last two series, with all five delivering a quality start as the team won their first homestand and pulled off their first sweep of 2023. The performances of the starters are part of this week's stats to look at here on WGN News Now. The White Sox starters went 5-1 during their series with the Guardians and Royals, sporting an ERA of 2.06. It's a big departure from the struggles they've had most of the year, with only Lucas Giolito currently having an ERA under 4. It helped the White Sox to their first homestand win of 2023, going 6-3, including a previous three-game series with the Astros, and lowered the staff's overall ERA to under 5 for the first time in a while. Michael Kopech had the outing in the stretch, going a career-high 8 shutout innings with 10 strikeouts on Friday against Kansas City, and even had a perfect game into the sixth. Now the White Sox will be down a starter for a bit as Mike Clevinger goes on the 15-day IL with right wrist inflammation.